Do you have any final thoughts for residents? Anything that you want to make sure that you get out there information-wise?
Work with us to improve the resiliency of our community.